hits.
One, go!
I respect that. So Deity Banjo. I feel like Egg is just gonna like shut down Deity's moves. You know? He's not gonna be able to get Gordo's out. He's not gonna be able to use, like, get any moves started. It's kinda like Mega Man in Smash 4. Scrum's just doing the right thing. He's putting on a ton of pressure. Deity's too slow to do anything about it. Barely lives that one away. Neither. Scrub only taking 8% that stock. What happened? I looked away for like 10 seconds. How does Scrub die? Oh! That's kind of brazy. Never mind. This match is OP for you. Okay, so I looked away for a little too long there. I'll try. This is really... Scrub can blow up stocks though. That one way's gonna cover it anyways. Almost gets the head. Jim. The gyro grenade and Wonder Wing all just shattered his shield. That was a full shield. What the hell? That was ridiculous. Okay. Scrub taking advantage of that matchup very well. He used the good matchup to his advantage there. That was insane. That broke a full shield. Good awareness from Scrub, but like. Wow. Crescendo up one over his Bug Doctor? What the heck? Wolf does do well versus Mega Man. The shit count. Mac has a couple characters he likes. I wonder who he'll go. Scrub definitely sticking to Banjo. Banjo specialist. Brawler is coming out. No. What a setup for Scrub to take that first game. That's crazy. Just recollecting it. Runs it back to FU.
One, go!
Says good luck, have fun.
Woo!
feel like I've seen Skrill play Brawler before.
But I can't recall. I'm not surprised. There's been a couple Brawlers in this tournament. Slowly looking better than you. That's always a good feeling if you do. Ooh, nice grenade back here. Goes for the border. A little bit too much charge there. Wanted though. I don't know if I killed it. I know it's really strong. Just right above that spot. Oh my god, it's just so much heal there. Center. Ooh, F tilt's out of that. Another one going away. Yep. Up you center. Incorrect way, but down throw or back throw? Oh, I put bounce? Forget that. I mean, back throw's kill throw, but it's crazy. The grab game's nuts. Oh, egg time. Use the air dodge to command. Another grab. Good match. Much better. Let me find this kill. Keeps off with these F smashes, but I don't see enough up smashes in this game. Get the kill here. Well, it doesn't have a whole lot of good battles. Doesn't even opt for the punch and regrab. A little scared there. Egg up air. Oh. 200% is Banjo. You just cannot get a good hit. Rough for the R-Spec fans of the world. Look, the R-Spec 200. I'm sure other moves kill. And the Uffy finally gets the kill, and now he's got five new Wonder Wings. It's gonna be hard if you R-Spec. Scrumped. Very comfortable right now. Puppet just Wonder Wing. R-Spec has a ton of leg. Will do it. Scrump takes us at 2-0, moves on to top 8. Loser side. R-Spec finishes the dark phase.